6 good food to lower the level of cholesterol in your body. You must have heard about oats. It's been most talked about food in modern day. You see a lot of advertisement regarding oats, masala oats, normal oats. The second good food that lowers your cholesterol is garlic. Garlic is a very rich source of sulfur-containing antioxidants. These antioxidants, they play a major role in lowering the level of the cholesterol in the body. Third is, for cooking most of the foods, we require oil. Soya oil is a good oil to use in your kitchen. Olive oil, mustard oil. So these are the commonly used oil. These are the oils that helps in lowering the level of the cholesterol in your body. Next is vegetable. Eat as much vegetable as possible. Two most specific vegetables to be mentioned are fenugreek, leaves of fenugreek, and in Hindi we call it methi, and brinjal. Next is green tea. Green tea is actually it's again one of the most talked about thing in recent last 10 years maybe. Another important food material that can be utilized in the morning especially are lentils, or you can say sprouted dals, we call it. So they are very rich source of protein and they contain almost zero level of cholesterol. So that's again addition to the good food habit we can have to lower the level of cholesterol. Number one is a high level of sweeteners in our daily food habits. We know sweet things are rich source of carbohydrate. They are carbohydrate in fact, and they are very harmful. The next thing is deep fried food. We have got into habit of eating deep fried food. The next is, we have got into the habit of eating junk food. You see our kids, the younger generation, they are very fond of junk foods. That is easily available, that is good to eat. There goes a saying that the health and tastes are inversely proportional. So the more tasty the food is, the worse it is for your health. For people who are fond of non-vegetarian food, or egg comprises a very regular food item in daily food habit, so you can take eggs, say for example 3 to 6 eggs in a week is all right. And if possible, please do get rid of the egg yolk before you prepare anything made out of egg. Egg yolk is a very, very rich source of cholesterol. Again, red meat should be avoided as much as possible. Now, alcohol. Once you start getting used to it, you lose control over the amount. So I would suggest that alcohol in any amount is bad and is bound to raise your cholesterol level to a significant extent ultimately.